parting healer of the sick and suffering.
My brothers and sisters, in our prayer of faith with us, appeal to God for our brothers and sisters in praise and among us. Come and strengthen us through this holy anointing, Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Free us from all the harm, Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Relieve the suffering of all the sick in person, Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Assist all those who depend to the pain of the sick. Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Give life and help to our brothers and sisters. On how many our hands in your name, Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Blessed be God who heals us in Christ.
Blessed be God who heals us in Christ.
Praise to you, God, Almighty Father, who sent your Son to live among us and bring us salvation.
Blessed be God who leads us in Christ.
Praise you, God, only begotten Son, who humbled yourself to share in our humanity and to heal our infirmities.
Blessed be God who leads us in Christ.
Praise you, God, the Holy Spirit, the Consoler, your unfailing power gives us strength in our bodily weakness.
Blessed be God who leads us in Christ.
God of mercy, please the suffering and comfort the weakness of your servants from the Church of Ireland in his holy oil.
Mercy.
We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.